Focus your attention on how you make your thyroid gland function. So in the same way, you don't have any attention focused on how you shine the sun. So then, let me connect this with the problem of birth and death, which puzzles people enormously as well. Because in order to understand what the self is, you have to remember that it doesn't need to remember anything. Just like you don't need to know how you work with thyroid gland. You're going to have to put up with everlasting non-existence, because that's not an experience. A lot of people are afraid that when they die, they're going to be locked up in a dark room forever.